Here's some facts for you about curly-haired dogs. Well, first off, your curly dog might not actually have curly hair. There is actually a technical difference between dogs with wavy hair and dogs with curly hair, and it all comes down to the way they inherited the KRT71 gene from their parents. And one fact you probably already knew about curly dogs is that they don't shed, but there are a few misconceptions about this. While they don't shed their hair, they are not hypoallergenic, as they still carry allergens in other ways, like their sweat and saliva. And the fact that they don't shed actually makes them pretty high maintenance. Since they don't shed their excess hair, their coats tend to get thick and matted very easily. And when it comes to the history of these dogs, you'll find that a lot of curly-haired breeds have a background working in water. This is because the curls are perfect for repelling water and keeping the dogs protected while they swim and allowing them to dry off faster. Hence, they were bred to have curly coats. Do you have a curly-haired dog? Let us know in the comments.